10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select to make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select to make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select to make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, one box to leave you messed up and fractured. Block these uppercuts, they may leave you captured. May the best fighter win and win again. Battle to the top until his life ends. But if his life ends and he starts to decay, may one of his street soldiers offend him.
See you talking to the game, couldn't be talking to me. I got enough to beat and more soldiers to bury. You know we just clicked in and made you realize this game is twice as hard. You see that with your own eyes.
You're on the way to choose your type of life, cause you gotta. I tell you from now, which fighter will be the hotter. I don't think you want this one, just practice. Just challenge me when you're ready with your tactics. High punch, the spin kicks, watch your back split. I see you in the air when I make your back flip.
Let's get it on now. Select and make your first pick.
Let's get it on now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's get it on now.
Choose and pick the best one.
Let's get it on now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get it on now.
Select and make your first pick.
Let's get it on now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's get it on now.
Choose and pick the best one.
Let's get it on now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get it on now.
Select and make your first pick.
Let's get it on now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's get it on now.
Choose and pick the best one.
Let's get it on now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get it on now.
Select and make your first pick.
Let's get it on now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Let's get it on now.
Choose and pick the best one.
Let's get it on now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dogs Bower.
Gotcha.
Overly loud music time. It's Blue Stinger, everyone. Merry Christmas. It's time to remember what the fuck I was doing. Because it's been 3 days and somehow everything has happened. Oh, right. This map is completely fucking useless. Let me know how audio is. Once again, this game is very loud. No, I have the card. I have the rental video card. Yeah.
What are you doing? Did you go to Rad's place?
I'm looking for Taco Penn. I'm looking for Taco Ben.
I guess she doesn't understand jokes.
I love these kind of chicks.
I love these kinds of chicks.
Congratulations! I'm Taco Ben C. Thanks for getting me.
I'm looking for Taco Pen.
Congratulations! You have completed the stamp rally! Please take the elevator to the second floor. Let's join the special discount!
And at some point I need to find this guy's medicine. Sorry, I gotta take this large hassie. Ah, fuck. Fuck! Dogs, no! They got dogs. Ah, delicious Hassie, my favorite soft drink. Oh, I can't skip this.
Place. I'm looking for Taco Pen.
I guess she doesn't understand jokes.
I love these kind of chicks.
I will once again say, I can't believe this is a real video game. Which I'm saying in a positive way as opposed to a negative way with that ring game. Which, that ring game is just fucking Kusoge territory. Let's join the special discount. I'm gonna survival horror it. I'm gonna run. Discount weapons, except they're the same price.
You guys are rescuers? How many are saved? Is Devlin alive?
Chill, one question at a time.
Okay.
First of all, we are not rescuers. I mean, I am. I'm as lost as you are, and I have no idea how many survived.
Do you have the card key to the freezer warehouse?
Who are you?
He's Dogs Bauer, captain of the SS Diana. We're...
No time for explanation. If you want to live, give me the card key.
It's in a safe on my desk. This is a key to the safe.
Wait here. I'll be back right away.
Iron fists? That's just a laser sword. And that's a wrestling t-shirt. Guys, we gotta get some money. Dogs Bauer needs a wrestling t-shirt. Oh. Okay. Got the freezer key. When did I start playing this? This was a little bit ago. This was a late night stream on, I think, Sunday? Saturday, maybe? Anyway, this is Blue Stinger, the greatest game ever made. Any questions? Why is it? What section of the pyramid am I on? I'm on a Sega Nightmare Cast. This is Blue Stinger, a beloved Sega Dreamcast game by someone. Why is there a blue fairy lady? Why isn't there? Why is there a naked blue fairy lady around me? Why isn't there one around you? These are the questions you should be asking yourself. Alright, how do I get in the freezer? Is that in the second floor? The dog's power. Oh god. Nope. Now you may be asking, is there any way for you to turn down the music? And the answer is no. No, there really isn't. I don't think. Maybe the freezer warehouse is over here. I don't know. It's almost like this map is kind of useless. Alright, time to look up on www.gamefacts. To look at this walkthrough of Blue Stinger from 1999. Okay. I looked it up. It's outside of the market. Only $700? How am I supposed to get the wrestling t-shirt this way? Anyway, oh, here we go. Now I can get the freezer. So cold. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. And apparently it's cold? What is this? Cryostasis? It's okay. You just get to see this amazing cutscene. Oh, right. I can just press the turbo button.
Jokes.
Disappointed. I mean, the turbo button on this real Sega Dreamcast I'm using, guys. Why are you looking at me like that? Gotta take a hassie first. Wow, that thing dropped $500. Thank you. Oh, damn it. No! I fucked up! I'm a fake gamer. Let me just double check something. Okay. I see. The game wants me to grind out $3,000 so I can buy... Hold it, no. I just need to buy this guy's medicine. Okay. It's fine. Then I can get rid of this timer. Great horror game music, you're right! The scariest video game. Blue Stinger. Quiver in fear. Yeah.
Here, I got your dachshund.
Thanks, you saved my life. Here, use this.
Oh shit, I got the storage key. Now I can get whatever the fuck is in that storage locker. I looked it up, I know what's in the storage locker. It's a shotgun, that's why I went. All right, this time, I'm gonna save! That's not a shotgun! That's not how shotguns work! Ah, yes! My favorite weapon, the shotgun! Blat. Oh, I guess it is kind of a shotgun. No, wait, nope, not this way. All right, this time we're saving. This shit is fucking bizarre. What are you talking about? This is a perfectly normal video game made for cool Americans who like cool American games. This is a normal American video game, Blue Stinger. It's got all your favorite characters. Dogs Bauer, for example. This guy. Dogs Bauer is voiced by the guy who was the voice of Dr. Eggman in Sonic Adventure. So let that sink in. I believe Elliot might be voiced by the guy who did Sonic. Dogs Bauer. Dawn's Bower. Dawn's Bower. Look, totally a normal shotgun. These developers made another game that we will have to look at some point, called Illbleed. Now dogs. I gonna freeze to death? Oh yeah, now it's draining my health. Cool. Dogs! Power! No! Warm room key!
Rotation 6,500 RPM. Freezer mode has been engaged. Would you like to see the instruction?
Yes.
If you would like to change the temperature in the freezer, adjust the Clio pump rotation rate.
Yes,
the
Clio
pump.
Okay.
0 to 4,999 RPM low rotation mode.
Oh, cool.
This is defrosting mode. The temperature in the freezer will be increasing. 5,000 to 5,999 RPM, freezing mode. This is the normal mode. 6,000 to 9,999 RPM, freezing mode. This will bring the temperature to minus 100 centigrade. Avoid setting the mode as a default.
Yeah. I think I need to stock up on weapons.
Freezer temperature control system. Clio pump rotation. See the instructions.
All right. Locked. It's frozen over. Can I adjust the music volume down? It's a lot.
This is unusual.
Why is the door frozen?
I've got to raise the temperature,
or else we'll be frozen meat before we reach Rat's place.
So I have bad news. And that bad news is there's no way to adjust the in-game volume. I mean, I can restart and check if you'd like.
Freezer temperature control system. Heating Express activation key. Use the invert key at the control center to activate Heating Express mode. Freezer temperature control system. Heating Express activation key. Use the invert key at the control center to
activate good now?
Heating Express mode.
I turned it down a little bit. Yeah, Yeah, no, that's the act. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, video game. I guess I need to get the napalm gun. But, as you can see, these are the two options. And we can pull up some... I think I'm going to grind out, some more money. Which is not the thing I'd expect to be saying in a game like this, but you know. Assy. You know, some video games ask, why did all these games have preset camera angles? And I feel like Blue Stinger's free roaming camera is why a lot of early 3D games had cameras, had fixed cameras. Oh. But Justin, let me show you this. I have equipped Dog's Bower, hero, with a shirt that says Karate Man. And, Dog's Bower. No, B-O-W-E-R. It's not like Jack Bauer, it's like Dog's Bower. You know, the most American of names, Dog's Bower. Also, he's way slower. Money do I have? Oh. When do you punch the clothes off vampires? Oh, if only. Anyway, gotta go to the gun shop in this, supermarket. To see how much I need to pay. What? A better game than this? Info. Wearing this t-shirt makes dogs feel like a sumo wrestler. He does the 100-hand slap! Alright. Okay. I cannot afford the plasma gun. Oops. Yeah, I need some hassy. I'm not saying a swear. This game is 100% intentional. I don't know what you're talking about. This is a perfectly intentional video game. No, at no point was the developer's original intent missed or misconstrued. This is just this is what video games are. This is every video game that came out during the Dreamcast era was like, we need to beat Blue Stinger. Where is our large hassy? Delicious, refreshing hassy. Hassy. One more Catherine Halsey. That's right. Oops, all Cortanas. Speaking of games with blue fairy ladies who follow you around, am I right, homies? Hey, remember how Cortana watches Master Chief fuck? You don't remember that from the Halo TV show? The Halo that everyone cares about and loves? The Halo TV show where Master Chief gets it on with a lady? And Cortana watches? Because that happens. No, it's not. It's not another Spartan lady. I mean, yeah, Master Chief is, what, 7 foot? 7'6". Oh yeah, reasons. I understand. All right, I need to save before I go back in the freezer. I don't want Doves to lose his shirt. I don't know. I haven't actually seen the scene. Do you think I have watched a television? Honestly, the most damning thing I heard about the Halo show was it's like fan fiction written by someone who wasn't a fan. What? That's not real. Spoilers for Halo, the TV show, I guess. For the zero of you in my chat who are upset about this spoiler, I would like to apologize for saving you the opportunity to watch the Halo show that no one likes, but has already been greenlit for a second season because Paramount Plus needs something. Like Dead Space. Alright, let's go, speed mode.
Hold on, I need to get the money.
Unlock the door! There we go.
Yeah.
Freezer temperature control system. Heating Express activation key. Use the invert key at the control center to activate Heating Express mode.
All right. Leave and go in the door on the right, follow the path to a small fork, go right and get the electric heater. They should make an Illbleed TV show. Oh. Now I don't have to worry about getting cold. You could just miss that. Alright, this time I'm not gonna go in the room with the boss. Right to a door, go in, get the control room key. Okay. They've been trying to make the Metal Gear show for ages. Ages. All right.
Gotcha.
Yeah, canceling. That's right. Got some fighting game tech in here. If you want to see Otacon and Snake, fuck, I have great news. Doujinshi exists, my friend. The internet, I'm sure there's 20 years worth of fanfics and doujinshi that will handle your exact needs. Dog's Bower. Hustle gang. Hustle gang. Hey guys, this is my Blue Stinger speed run. Gotta get a large hassie. You know, we call this shotgun canceling. Sure, there's some doujinshi for that too. Someone in Japan bought a Dreamcast. Ah, there we go. How goes the blue stinging? Oh, it's great. I've died like 4 times. The music is really good because it's incessant and louder, mixed louder than everything else in the game. I don't see why people have a problem with it. So it's going well. I mean, Dog's Bower is here. It's going fine. As long as Dog's son, which I assume was meant to be Doug, but it's way funnier if it's Dog's. Dog's Bower. Alright, now I have the heater, and now instead of fucking dying, what if I just went back to a save point? Because now I don't freeze to death. Trying to see if, yeah, it feels a little awkward with the... I might just grind out enough money. I might grind out enough money to, get a good gun to kill the boss with. Like the napalm launcher or something. Well, we all know my answer is, nah, cause fire, like, yeah, HBO's Fire Emblem Genealogy of the Holy War, yeah.
This is unusual.
Why is the door frozen? I've got to raise the temperature, or else we'll be frozen meat before we reach Rat's place.
Yeah, well, yeah, Genealogy of the Holy War would be perfect for HBO. It's got everything you want. Mind-controlled women. Incest. Dark cults. Pegasus Knights. Yeah, look at these moves. He can punch. He can drink Cassie. I have no idea what Hassie is supposed to be. We can look it up. This small-sized, world-famous energy drink will restore a very small amount of energy. I'm going to buy Emergency Axe. Whose weapon is the axe? Is it Elliot or... Okay, Dogs gets the axe. No. Who gets the axe? Could it be an unknown third character? Cat's meower, yes. Yeah, you could just watch Children of Men. It's a better movie. Children of Men's pretty long, dude. Like, if you want to be depressed for multiple hours.
Yes.
Now we're making forward progress with my friends Elliot and Dogs. All right, it's go time. Yeah, yeah, let the right one in, yeah. A nice, wholesome film. Yeah, read Girl with the Dragon Tattoo and then don't read any of the sequels because they're all fucking bad. Especially at the ones that were written after Stieg Larsson passed away. I mean, yeah, or the movie. I like the movie. But by that I mean the David Fincher one. I don't. Oh, cool. Boy, the shotgun is just trash, huh? Get up, get up, get up. All right, we're switching. No, that's a shotgun. Don't ask me. Luckily, the boss's hitboxes aren't much better than mine. Let's drink a Hassy and see if we can get away with it. Yeah! Nope. It's gonna work. I don't have any ammo for the handgun. Damn it, I almost got away with that. Yeah, I'm sure someone has. I'm sure someone's beaten this game on the highest difficulty. Or using any guns. Alright, well. There's only one solution. Time to grind, baby! Woo! Gotcha. Oh, I'm grinding. I'm playing Final Fantasy. Oh, I'm having such a terrible time playing Final Fantasy. I'm playing Final Fantasy VI, the best one, and I'm having a bad time because I forgot things. He's not here, so I can make fun. This game fucking sucks. So today I ate a pizza, and I did something abominable to it. Why are you cyberbullying me? It's like he's here right now. Yeah, this music, it's great, I know. 10 out of 10. I actually do want to know what this game reviewed, because I bet it reviewed weirdly well, because game reviews during the 90s were weird. Dog's Bower. 6.3 GameSpot, 6.4 IGN. This checks out. This is the least surprising. Who reviewed it for GameSpot? Was it anyone of note? Did Brad Shoemaker review this the same way he reviewed that Ring game? Ha 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 Did Greg Kasavin learn about the Peter Balth? Okay. I don't remember. I don't know that name. Weirdly enough, I bet this was a freelancer review for most of the outlets. Just a thought. Be asking who let the dogs out. It was me. I let the dogs out. You're welcome for that. Okay, this guy's worth a lot more money. So let's just grind this one. Yeah, yeah. I find it very funny and very bizarre the choices this game has made. But like, yeah, loud Christmas music is my favorite bad choice. Okay, we're at 680. Time to look up how much the good gun is worth. How much are good guns? Because shotguns sure aren't. Acid gun is 1200. Plasma gun is 3650. We don't need enough shotgun. Club is worth is 8,000. I did actually try the Stranger Things branded pizza, though. It was fine. Speaking of things that my co-host has tried during a podcast. It has a nice crispy crust. Did I put an $80 thing of prosciutto on it? No, weirdly enough, no. It entails, it's pizza, but it's like, whoa, it's from the 80s, dude. It's radical. And that's literally it. It's the whatever the fake pizza brand is from the television show Stranger Things. A television show I have not watched since the first season. Yes, the pizza, yes, the... I'm to understand there are more oblique Dungeons & Dragons references. Because the bad guy in season 4 is named Vecna, because of course... Kids love Vecna. He's a lich. He's a god. He's a lich god. Slapping you till you drop cash! And then the cash falls off the game's geometry. Yeah, it's the upside down something something something. Hey dudes, it's radical. Okay, there. I've given you what you need. I also got some licorice. Some of that Trader Joe's licorice, and it was good. Switch guns. I Yeah, I want someone to be like, have you tried dodge rolling? Just full Dark Souls. Okay, if you do it point blank, it almost does damage. Die. The monster was holding something. Oh, it's the control room key. No money? Okay, cool. There we go. I defeated the evil. But, yeah. Clio, you know. Cryogenic freezing. But you don't call it... You don't call it... Cryokinesis? The map.
Yes. Yeah.
I did it. I found Magazine of Arrows. what a scathing critique of capitalism Overblood is. Or no, not Overblood. Sorry. Blue Stinger. Overblood will be another time. Overblood seems special.
People! No, people!
Overblood is trying things. Much like this game, actually. Although, I don't think Overblood has quite as much, Sonic Adventure in it. Would you say this game has ideas? Motherfucker, this game executes on ideas. This game doesn't just have ideas. This game is ideas. Anyway, that thing's gonna break out of the ice, and then I'm gonna have to shoot it. Miss a key. Okay. What is the explanation for the naked fairy? They haven't bothered explaining other than to say, like, oh, she's like a mascot or something. Like, oh, I see. I see. So I've got to push. Like, they have addressed the fairy. They are aware the fairy exists. And they have tried to shoot the fairy, and it's like, nothing's happening. I don't know. Seems helpful enough. But no. No, like, they... the only thing that was explained was, there was a fairy in a jar at the very beginning of the game, and it looks like this fairy. Meet room key. Did it! We made it out of the freezer, y'all.
Yes.
Now we're in mid area. Sandwich.
Elliot, can you hear me?
Yes. Look, I'm sorry I got distracted. We're finally out of the freezer and about to enter Rat's place. Everything okay up there?
Everything's fine.
Can you hold on a second?
Go ahead.
Janine,
thinks she likes you.
That snotty little brat. I bet her mother is exactly like her.
What? In a bad mood.
That snotty brat. I bet her mother is exactly like... What the fuck does that mean?
Is this game a Metroidvania? Kinda. Would you consider Resident Evil to be a Metroidvania? Anyway, gotta eat this hot dog. Do you have any questions? Hell yeah! Oh, what's this? Is this a napalm launcher? Oh yeah, a railgun. I didn't hear the misogynistic things Dog said. Oh, I'm sorry.
He's saying, oh, I bet her mother is just like her.
And you're like, oh, that dog's. Okay, Dog's gets the railgun. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Dog's Bower is like...
What they don't tell you is that the space aliens are actually liberal lies. The liberal aliens.
Hassie! Oh. Uh-huh. Wait, can I play money, pay money to play this game? Oh, hello, child. Hey. Hey, hello, child. How do I play Jungle Hunter? Found Big Daily.
Merry Christmas.
Daily! I love you. Thank you.
Where are your parents?
I don't know.
Now let me look around. Now stay here with Daily.
You're good looking. Christmas.
What the fuck is it?
Yeah.
Is the passcode 0451? Probably not. Alright. GameFAQs, do I know the answer to this already? Oh, it's 1224. Oh, I see. I get it. Get it? Because it's Christmas Eve. To have a sandwich now? Yes. Let's go into Omega Club Pink Girl. What is this music? This is music from the hit game, Illbleed. No, not Illbleed. Blue Stinger. Gonna sumo slap these bats! You're missing the great. This is. You've been missing the greatest video game ever made. I'm gonna join Jeff and become one of the weirdos who praises this game endlessly. I am controlling Bara Daddy Dog's Bower. The 100 hand slap. What's not to love? He can block. Having a refreshing hassy. I love this game. It's not good, but it's good. I found Large Hassie. Even Santa likes Hassie. Door is locked. No. Oh. I'm saying this game has way more personality than any of the other shitty survival horror games I've played for this feature. Now I can get to Rat's place.
Are you still alive?
Good timing, Janine. We just arrived at Rat's place. We'll call you back in 5.
Got it, tough guy.
Is this an RPG? No. Found a large chassis. Thing holding something, or no, is that sparkly shit just from the weird fairy? Alright, time to stare at walkthrough, cause I don't give a shit. That little girl made a pass at Elliot like 10 minutes ago. Yeah. Yeah, I sure do. Apparently, I'm just supposed to push against the wall or something. This is not an ROG or an RPG. Okay. I see. Ah yes, the Republic of Gaming, my favorite. My favorite sub-brand of Asus computers and hardware.
Dawes, thank God you're here. Ready to pay off your debt? Dang, he's alive! I was hoping you'd be dead so that I'd be debt-free. That's too bad. Most of my clients are dead.
Dogs, get to the point.
Who's he?
Young rescuer is as lost as us. I need your help.
If you're looking for a weapon, forget about it.
I need a lab ID.
Check the wine rack, the one with all the tabs. You just might find one. Thanks. It's gonna cost you. Remember, you can't die until until you pay off your tab.
Or is it down in the cellar?
Blah.
That's the most realistic answer. Are you telling me you wouldn't be that guy? Oh, there we go. Driver's license. Yeah. He's the coolest guy. I got a driver's license. Finally. Okay. Now we're good. Now we're ready to go. Now we're here to party.
It's me.
We met with Rats. He's still alive.
Good. Now get back here at once.
Sure, hon.
Help her, hon. Gross. Gross. Elliot, also a bad person. I love women who are like that. Go in the bait shop. He called the lady Hun.
Yes!
There's a game show that... There's a game show that does everything. Every game show is just that. Like, the only way you can make game shows interesting to the general public now is apparently just... Anyway, I'm just gonna sumo slap this fish to death. How's everyone going? Or maybe I'll just use the railgun. I did it! The monster was holding something. I found fishing area key. Oh, does this have a fishing minigame? What do you hate about this? What is eminently hateable about this? This is the best video game. You over there playing your Suikoden's 2. Fish poison and a hot dog? And a corpse? Is the person dead? I guess so. The music is a lot. Well, guess what? And what else was a lot? Gospel of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The Romans thought it was a lot. The people of Israel thought it was a lot. The Samaritans thought it was a lot. You ever think about how dogs backwards is Sagad? Yeah. You know what that S stands for? Son of God. Yes. I'm saying in this scenario, dogs is absolutely our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Look at how much money these guys are dropping, too. Imagine all the hassy I can buy. Game takes place during Christmas. You're good looking. I'll give you a Christmas present. It's Christmas Eve. Of course, how could you misconstrue that? Any way I can gamble? Play some pinball, like Pyramid Shock. My favorite pinball machine. I think Jeff Bacalar has played Pyramid Shock. Oh, I threw the fish poison in the water! Wait, can I swim? Oh, I see. There's a button. How do I go up? Well, fuck. That's going to do it for me today with Blue Stinger. Thanks everyone for watching. We're going to come back to this maybe tomorrow. Yeah, we're going to come back to this tomorrow. Drink a Hassy, and remember, the Clio needs to be turned down.